Hey everybody, welcome to another video for 2 for 2 Games. My name is Tommy, and we're back for some more Fallout 4 Survival. So, after doing Dance's mission and getting back, I decided to fix up some stuff. As you can see, I changed up our look a little bit. Got the old mining helmet on, some patrol glasses. The mining helmet gives us just one more defense than the other helmet I was wearing. So I was like, you know what, we'll change our appearance up. Also, I upgraded the Righteous Authority. I had to go to Diamond City, talk to the weapons dude, and buy another gun and use all the parts to upgrade the Righteous Authority because you need science to upgrade it. But now I upgraded it and it's looking sweet. Look at that. Look at that. Also, I upgraded our shotgun and it's got all kinds of good stuff on it now. So that's looking better. And I sent Piper to Oberlin Station and got old Codsworth so he can come with us now. So what I think we're going to do today is we're going to go find the railroad so that we can get us some ballistic weave. It'll take a minute to get that. I don't know if I'll get it on this video, but that's what we're going to do. And you can find the railroad. If you know where they are, you can just go straight to where they are. And if you know the password, you can get right in. But to do it, you have to do this Road to Freedom mission and follow a little trail, and we're gonna follow the trail just to show the trail and everything, and because it'll let us fight a bunch of enemies. But you can literally just go right there. It's right up here, and it's about in this area, about right here is where you'll end up. But the trail starts over here by Swan's Pond, so we're gonna go and do that, get us some ballistic weave. Before we head on down there, we're going to drop off our overdue book. It weighs about half a pound, so we might as well get it out of here. So let's return it. There we go. Got 5 tokens. Just to make sure. Yep, we need 2 more, and we get the Massachusetts Surgical Journal. Yep. So we're going to have to do that. All right, off to Swan's Pond. Okay, there's the Swan's Pond area. There's where Vault 114 was. And right over here is where the Freedom Trail starts. Talk to old tour bot.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Oh, cool. I can ask him stuff.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the old North Church, the old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Sweet. Alright, so what you gotta do is you gotta examine these little things right here as you go along the trail.
7 and A. Some sort of code.
Off we go. See what we can find along this here trail. Run up here. There we go. So what kind of building is this? Let's check it out.
4 L. Definitely a code.
All right. Where they at? I know some ghouls around here. It's a graveyard. Where y'all at? What? No ghouls? Must have cleared this place already. Let's grab stuff up. Whoa! Empty blood sack. Yeah, I need that to build another wall mount. Oh, we got a better helmet. Let's try that out. In. Oh, yeah. Let's pop that on. Throw the mining helmet down if we don't need it. Or if we get overweight. Well, I thought there was ghouls here. Must have already killed them.
Two and A.
More clues. We got in here. Tuxedo, already got one. You got some meat? Yeah. Alright, Codsworth, get out of the way, man. We got a trail to follow. Yep, it looks like they're all dead out here. Alright, here's another piece of the trail. Loops back up that way, looks like. Yeah, I know you're up in here. Where you at, Super Mutant? Uh-oh. Get down, chump. Got him. Some more up in here? Let's get rid of them. Oh, yeah. Righteous authority. Get some. Better respect my authority. Where you at? No, it's another one. You up there? Let's go. You on the other side? Oh snap. There you are. Get some, chumps. Oh, it's a legendary. Yes. Uh-oh. Get out of here, chump. Alrighty, mutated. Where'd you go? Oh snap, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm about to die. Gotta heal up. Drink a little water. Yeah, noodle cup. Why not? Eat a couple of those. Oh, we gotta hide. We gotta get this legendary. Oh, there's a bed. Oh, we can't sleep in it while we're in danger, though. Oh, we're in slow-mo. Forgot about the slow-mo. Never forget about the slow-mo. Could have got some more on him. Are they still right out there? Yep. Oh, we need more health. Do I have anything else to throw at him? Nope. Nothing. Let's reload. See if we can pop him a couple times. Alright, got rid of that one. Where you at? Give him a critical. Another, no, I don't have another one. Come on. Now another one. Ha ha! Get out of here, sucker! Come on, have some good stuff. Stay right there. Alright, that's where we need to go. We're hidden though. Need to go grab a save. Alright, what you got? What you got? Bolstering. Eh. It's alright. Not that great. It does stack, though. I'm pretty sure it does. So if you get a bunch of it, when you get really low, you come real stout. Okay, it goes around here. Underneath all that junk. There it is. Keep on going around. Search, make sure nobody's after us. Gun of conscript. Man, we can't have you lurking around. What y'all doing over there? Oh, it's a whole crew, huh? Whole crew. Gunners, huh? You know what? I don't think we fist fought any gunners yet. Let's see about it. Get out of the way, Cosworth. Get some, chump. Bam. Alright, we're gonna have to be careful. They're gonna start shooting at us. Bam, critical. Oh, should have saved it for the next person. Better switch. Get out of here, chump. Oh, man, that... Oh, I didn't need that. That, Oh, wait. What's the dirty one do? I forgot. The recoil on this thing is so much better now. Let's see what the dirty ones do. Yeah, dirty armor fatigues. Oh, they're no different? They're just dirty? Get out of here. I don't need that crap. Back to the trail. Switch back to the Thorita. Alright, do this little loop around here. There's good neighbor right there. I'm on survival though, so it's no reason to just open it up. I wonder if I can get the experience though. Is there experience right here? Nah, I gotta go in. Yeah, I ain't worried about that just yet. If I could fast travel, it'd be different, but I can't. Oh, we got us another one.
Now a 6 and an O.
Yep. Mongols. Alpha Vicious. This dude ain't playing. I got something for you. Oh, I switched to the damn Spray and Pray instead of the Righteous Authority. Thought that's what I was switching to. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Get some, chump. Get off me. Got a drum mag, chumps. That's right. All the shotgun shells. Oh, man. We're going to unload all of them. We're going to run out so quick. Yeah, I seen this over here. What you got? Fury. I forgot what that does. I think it might just have to do with melee, though. Let's check that drug out. Fury, where you at? Yeah, it just increases melee damage. Meh. Maybe it'll be worth something somewhere. Alright, so the trail leads under this junk. We gotta go over this bus over here. Switch to the Righteous Authority. What's over here? Anybody? Anybody down here? Alright. Goes around the corner here. Oh, I heard you. You old flopper. Let's get him. Build some criticals. Well, didn't build as many as I thought. Oh, we'll get some more. Let's go. Oh, I didn't need that. Why did I pick that up? More shotgun shells? Yeah. Yeah. All right, here's where the trail goes. Let's see about these folks over here, though. I know some folks over here. It's usually a legendary. Yeah, what was it? Might want to come out and check. Oh, wait, we need to equip some stuff. No, we already got them equipped. Cool. Hey, you know what we should do?
Show your face. Come on, I dare you.
Hey, I'm right over here, chump. Oh, she's gonna run after us, huh? Haha, bad idea. Get him, Cosware. Where you at? Dealt with. What else we got over here? Wait, what is that? Grenade. Oh, somebody throwing a grenade at me. Where they at? Still in danger. Where's Legendary at? What you got? Still in danger. Oh man, stop freaking out. Where's the other one? It's a Legendary around here somewhere. Gotta be. Y'all ain't gonna give me a legendary? Fine, be that way. That guy's gonna hide up there. Oh, I should have grabbed what was in that. Grab it on the way back to the trail. Where'd you go? Come on, man. You gonna hide all day? Can't hide all day, man. Come on. Here I come. Yeah, you're burning. Where you going, man? Uh-oh, Cosworth, get him. Blew him away. Nice. Well, no legendary. Oh well, cleared out that area. Okay, the trail went this way. Let's keep on going. Nothing around there. Got some ghoul just chilling, huh? You about to get dealt with. Uh-oh. That's what I meant to do. Get another one. Oh, yeah. Pencil? I don't need just some wood. Pencil's got lead, though. Looks like we're about to deal with some super mutants. Trail moving down here. Oh, yeah. We got a suicider. What else? Is that it? What we got over here? Yep. A little bit of junk. Alright, ain't worried about all that stuff. Where'd he go? There's one down there. Let's get him started. That's a skirmisher. Thought it was a suicider. Might be one around here, though. Let me loot this guy, too. Maybe we'll get a better vantage point over here. Uh-oh. Where you at, chump? Did that kill him? Holy shit. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Where'd he go? Oh, we're sneaking on him. Get down, chump. Anybody else? Yeah, come on down. I know it's one over here with a rocket launcher. Probably that skirmisher. Can't see it from here. Where'd you go, guys? Wonder if I can sneak around the building over there. Maybe I can lure them, throw another mine. Do I have it equipped? Yeah. Yeah. Re-upping our stuff. Okay. We don't have anybody out in the open out here. Let's see what we can grab before we get them. Hey, there's where the trail goes. We should be able to see another thing right over there, probably. Alright. Right over here. Let's chunk us a mine right there. Oh man, that's not good enough. Give me that.
Oh.
Let's chunk it right there.
There you are.
Yep, I knew it. Shooting the rocket launcher. Where'd you go? Oh shit! Damn it, he got me. Alright, I don't think I showed this one before I ran over there and died. So here's another one.
3-I.
It's right over here where the ghouls jumped out at us and where I thought there would be a legendary. Wish there was a bed over here closer. Oh well. Just have to not die this time. How about that? Critical this dude in the head. Get him out of the way.
What's all this,
then? Oh, man. Come on. Oh, hound? No, stop all that. Calling up the folks. He's gonna rocket me. Maybe they'll come down, though. Oh, here, suicider. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, that's too close. All right, come on. Oh, man, we got to watch out for the rocket dude. Oh, Codsworth, no. That's all right. I got a robot repair. All right, man, they're going crazy on us. Man, I need to shoot that guy with a critical. Oh, did I get him? Nice. Ain't gonna feast on nothing, man. Get out of here. Oh. Crippled in the head. get that out of here. Take a little water. Good to go. Oh, we're still in danger. Who's down there? Oh, I didn't kill him. Or is it a different one? This guy didn't have any damage on him. Does he pick up the rocket launcher? Please don't pick up the rocket launcher. Don't worry, Cosworth, I'm coming. Man, we ain't got a critical. All right. Still in danger. Man, what is it? Oh, it's going away. Get up, man.
That's what the mechanic ordered, eh, sir?
Okay, we're in caution. Where's the caution coming from, though? Is there another one around here somewhere? In here? Oh, Protectron. All right, we ain't worried about that. We're hidden. Okay, trail comes up this way. Let me loot some stuff on the way. Get us another nade. Human jaw. Nah, I don't need that. I need a skull. Wait, was some? Yeah. Take that. All right, here goes the trail. There's another one. Yep, already looted that guy.
5R.
All right, can I carry this? And this? Yeah. All right, we're gonna use that on somebody because it's too heavy and we don't really care right now. All right, so we checked that one. Now we're on down here. Hey, is that another one? I seen him. Hopefully it's legendary. Come on. Just a skirmisher. Got any friends? Doesn't look like it for the moment. I'll sneak around this way. Alright, looks like he sees us. Get some, chump. Oh, they didn't kill him. I'm gonna switch. Get out of here, chump. Holy crap. Car blew up in my face. Alright, trail loops around here. Goes right down this way. See if we can find us another little symbol. Anybody? Goes right under here. Loops around. Can't remember what's down there. Alright, nobody around here. Good and hidden. Loop around this way. Anybody? It's over here. Looks like I'm hidden. Y'all got anything good though? I mean, take. Oh, snap! Somebody's shooting at me. Super mutant. Oh, yeah, we got a little super mutant encampment here, huh? Where you at? Hound. Other dude. Get some, chump. There we go. Where'd he go? Get him, Cosworth. Oh, man, come on. You killed Cosworth? Oh, I hear another one. Oh, man, in my face. Now in your face. All right, get out of that. Glitching all up. Cosworth, man, you can't be going down like that. I gotta build these robot repair kits. Ain't no stem pack, can't just pick them up. We don't have the DLC going yet. All right, here's another one.
8D next.
Oh, is that truck about to explode? Probably so. Right in my face. Alright, that's where I grabbed the mean tape. Let's move it along. We got over here. There was just one super mutant over there. A bunch of hounds. Where are my legendaries at? Yeah, I knew that truck was about to explode. Get off me. All right. Right on over here. Old North Church. This is the end of the trail. I think I showed them all. I might have missed one. But here we go.
One R. The trail ends right at the church.
Well, ain't that something? Hey, looks like a railroad symbol. All right. Let's bust off in here. Where you at? Oh, yeah. Legendary. Good stuff. Wait, do I have a missile? Yeah. Where you at, legendary? Huh? Can I critically? It's blocked. I'm gonna run up here and get him. I know there's another one right there. Oh, get him. Critical. Bam! One-shotted him. Oh, snap, I see him. Oh, wrong weapon. Good job, Cosworth. It's about to blow myself up with the old spray and pray. Where you at, chumps? I need some legendary goodness. Come on. Come on, legendary. Deadeye lever action rifle. Man, you can't find that ammo anywhere around here. That's a Far Harbor weapon. Time slows down for a moment while aiming. Deadeye's pretty cool, but not on this gun. This gun's crap. Especially for me. Where are they at? I hear them flopping around here. Get up. We got a party to start here. There you are. Stay down, chump. I know it's another one. I heard him. What'd you have? Alright, where are they at? I got a level up I gotta get. Oh, look at him. Get down, son. Alright. So we're looking for the railroad, and they got them little railroad symbols everywhere. And look at there. Bam. There's one. So we're going to move right on down here. Are you alive? No. Where the ghoul's at? I see you. Hey, man. I'm right over here. Where's your buddy, though? No buddy? Where's another buddy? Hey, y'all. I'm right down here. Get back, chump. Blasting like crazy. They see me? No. Don't care about that subway token. Deathclaw hand, huh? That thing's heavy. And it's just bone. Might chunk it. In a little bit. Oh, what is that?
This atmosphere is rather unpleasant.
I agree, Cosworth. What's going on down here? I need to clean this place up. Flopper? Get off me, chump. Always shooting an extra bullet. Need to figure out how much these things take. Or I'll just spray them. Alright, here's a little dial that you gotta turn to get it open. And if you couldn't figure it out, the password is railroad, of course. That's who we're going to find. So you gotta spin this thing around.
It spins.
Yep, sure does. Click it.
It starts with R.
Yes, it does. Just like so. Uh-oh. Thought I spun it. Oh, we'll go for that O. Open sesame. Nothing over here. Hey, what you guys doing? Oh, God.
Right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Your mama. Put down your guns.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, we'll point our weapons wherever we damn well please. It's clear you're not with the Institute, but who told you how to contact us?
Nobody.
I'm not saying.
We have very powerful enemies. If you want to deal with us, we require your cooperation. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
Boat up.
Party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow. Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Ain't stalking me?
Sounds like I have a stalker.
It's not like that, Chief. A lot of people know about you. Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of him? He's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth is flying his flag.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
Ballistic weave. Where's the ballistic weave option? No ballistic weave option. We gonna be vague.
I have my reasons.
All right. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, a bunch of scummy robots.
I've heard rumors about them.
They are synthetic humans created by the Institute. So close to real people that the distinction is meaningless. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Yeah, they're just machines.
Aren't synths just machines? And machines are tools.
They started that way. But if it's impossible to tell a single difference between a synth and a human, they must be treated the same. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
No, I ain't risking my life for no robot. I wonder if I say it, though, they might not like me. I'm gonna say it depends.
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this. Would you risk death to save a synth or not?
Let's see what they say.
No, probably not.
No shame in that. Every person needs to know what they're willing to die for. It might be best if you kept your distance from us.
Ah, son of a bitch.
But for yours, the Institute wouldn't...
Come on, Deacon, help me out.
...torture and kill you for what you know. Deacon can show you out.
Nah, man, I want to help. Oh, come on. Don't make me restart this. Deacon.
So you answered the big question and took a pass. Dez is a hardliner, a live and die for the cause kind of lady. But the truth isn't so cut and dry. Listen, are you interested in the railroad? Learning more? Maybe joining?
Yeah, I guess so.
Sure, I'm interested.
All right, good. Let's see how much common ground we got. I get you don't want to take a bullet for a sin, but you willing to brave some danger to stop the Institute and their nefarious schemes? I can't believe I just said that.
Yeah.
Someone has to stop them.
Excellent. Every one of us believes in synths getting a fair chance, but some agents aren't really risking their necks for that. They put their asses on the line to hurt the Institute, and the railroad's all right with that.
Yeah, you need allies.
If you're fighting the Institute, you need all the help you can get.
Most railroad agents are fully committed to the cause, but some agents want revenge even more. I get that. Sales pitch over. If you want to walk away, here's your chance.
No. I don't want to walk away. Not from Ballistic Weave.
You made some good points. Tell me more.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold.
Yeah.
Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sweet.
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Sir,
awesome. Hey, look, Codsworth wants to talk to me.
Sure, Codsworth. What's up?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest. I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror these past 2 centuries have wrought. the initial destruction, not knowing if you and your family were all right. It was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
Vault-Tec wouldn't let us take you.
Not a single worry, sir, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first, above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, sir. Memories of you and the missus, young Sean, of your love and kindness. I soldiered on, fueled by hope that one day, if not you and the wife, that Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
Well, I hope you're not disappointed.
Never! Just knowing you're alive and young Sean is out there has renewed my energy. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
You're getting soft on me, Codsworth. I need you to stay focused.
I know, sir, I know. But I really felt I must tell you how I feel. I may be made of metal, but these emotions... Sometimes I wish being a robot could be that simple. I simply don't know how mankind copes. Well, enough blither-blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
Nice. Got him up a level? What? Did you want to say something else?
Hey there.
Got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at Lexington.
All right, see you there.
You didn't see anything suspicious, right?
Nah, man. All right, they're not going to let me get back there in the headquarters right now, so I got to go back out the way I came. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make my way back to Hangman's Alley so that we can have a decent way to go towards Lexington. All right, back home. Move some heads around a little bit because we got this old blood bug on the wall now from that empty blood sack. So, got us even more creepies. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get this level up. I'm just going to go ahead and add it on to Charisma because there's nothing I really want at the moment. I want to get armor, so we're probably going to get that soon because Ballistic Weave uses that. So we want to get the best weave we can get. But we're going to go ahead and get Charisma right now. And I think that's going to do it for this video. It's pretty good length. So what we're going to do is we're going to go meet old Deacon over in Lexington on the next video. Keep moving towards that weave. So if you like the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.